Blackstone presents So Good to Be Bad, a really bad middle grade reader for really good kids, or a really good middle grade reader for really bad kids, by Mathew Klickstein. This book is read by Cary Hite. Why is it that quite often, even the things which are correct just don't seem to be right? Norton Juster, The Phantom Tollbooth. Introduction. Whole wide world went wildly wrong. One thing I can tell you for sure, I've never gotten into trouble for lying, only for telling the truth, which is why I'm always in trouble. You could say that I'm in trouble right now, right this very second. Why? Because I'm about to be pummeled right in the dang-a-lang face with a sloppy, wet, gooey, four-day-old peach and peanut butter cream pie. Why is that about to happen? Because I'm in class, silly. Gym class. And we're learning how best to defend ourselves and attack, of course, during a cream pie fight. Why else? But right before what's about to happens, right before I'm pow, plur, plume, smacked in the face with the cream pie that's hurtling toward me in slow motion while I ponder these things, I have to ask you something. What I have to ask you is, can you keep a secret? I'll wait. Come on! I'm about to be plowed in the kisser by a four-day-old peach and peanut butter cream pie over here. So I'll ask one more time. Can you keep a secret? You can't? How very bad of you. That's good. At least it is in this day and age, as my grandma always put it. Now that I've got your attention, here's my secret. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing here. And not just in this stupid gym class where we're in the middle of a full-fledged cream pie fight. It's that, well, sometimes this world of ours in this day and age, as grandma says, seems so confusing. You know? Do you ever feel that way too? Okay, now you seem even more confused than before. What I mean is, everything seems normal. Everything seems fine, more or less. And yet, I just don't know. I guess that's my problem. That's my secret. It's like everything seems perfectly normal and average, but at the same time, just not right. Something's amiss. Seriously, do you ever feel this way? Actually, I can't hear you. Sorry, this is my story. Kinda bad of me to tease you like that, right? Well, I'm trying my best here to be a bad little boy so I don't get into any more trouble. You understand. You gotta do what you gotta do to fit in this day and age. For starters, take this very moment I'm in right now, standing in the middle of this ridiculous gym class. Now, I know I should probably grab the girl next to me who's picking her nose and playing on her phone, being a bad little kid like she's supposed to be. I should grab her and then use her as a shield against the cream pie barreling toward me in graceful, silky slow motion right now. That way, she gets the pie in the face and not me, as per what we're supposed to do according to our gym teacher. But that's the point I'm getting at here, I guess. I just can't do it. I don't really like Haley that much. She's always such a brat to me, like she's supposed to be. And sometimes it can really get on my nerves. Still, she's standing there picking her nose with one finger and scrolling around on her phone with another. And well, I don't want to muss up her clothes with the pie, on its trajectory toward knocking smack dab into one of us. I know I should be bad here and pull distracted Haley into the line of fire, but I think I'm just too good of a boy for that kind of thing. It's tough to do the wrong thing, you know? I end up doing the right thing instead, which is wrong, of course. And then, just as of course, I get punished for it. Rightly so, I guess. Story of my life. I know I'm probably just confusing you even more than before, so let's wrap this up by saying that I get it. I know we're all put on this earth to be bad. To be bad to our friends, our families, our moms and dads, our classmates and teachers at school. Bad, bad, bad. So why can't I get it through my thick skull? Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.